each of your eyes has over 3 million photoreceptors called rods and cones. These receptors convert light into electrochemical signals that travel through the optic nerve and into the brain. Here, these signals trigger the neurological process